That is to say, drawn from the earth by a celestial influence, made of silver and light parts of water, tossed in every wind, moved by the motion of a superior body, without virtue in itself.